Hi everyone, I'm Azul, your student body president. Please arise and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please join me for 30 seconds of silence.
I'm Dakota Sampson.
I'm James Sanders.
This is day 134
of Sky Pointe Media.
Students, on Monday, March 18, 2019, there was a Somerset board meeting. Board members approved to change Friday, May 3, 2019, from a professional development day to a traditional school day. This is due to a cancellation of school on Friday, February 22nd, 2019, also known as Wintergate. So, instead of Teachers' Professional Day on Friday, May 3rd, we will make up a school day. The last day of school year for students is scheduled for Friday, May 24th, 2019.
And we're here to talk about women's lacrosse. Yesterday we beat Green Valley 21-3. And then tomorrow we have a game at 7:30 against Faith at Teton. And we want everyone to be there.
It's at 7:30.
At 7:30. Did I not say that? Oh
gosh, I'm not. You forgot to say that, but I said it. I'm smart.
Whoa.
Hi everyone, my name is Matthew Good. I'm one of the admissions advisors at Southern Utah University. We're here at Somerset Sky Pointe, here to surprise Hannah Price, who actually is a recipient of our Presidential Ambassador Award. We had over 150 students apply for a leadership position on campus, from prospective students to current students and transfer students. And Hannah was one of the few that we chose to be an ambassador here at SCU from Somerset. So we're super pumped to have her at our great institution and look forward to working with her in the next few years.
What's up, Hannah?
Oh my gosh, no!
Come on, Dad, come on, Dad, come on, Dad.
Alright, so real quick, I want to introduce myself. Woo! So my name is Matthew Good, this is Brandon Martinez. We're both admissions advisors at Southern Utah University. I'm sure you guys know, but Hannah auditioned, or I guess applied for a leadership position on campus at Southern Utah University. There are over 200 students who applied, and then we invited about 120 of them to leadership. our Presidential Ambassadors, which is our highest organization award on campus. So let's make a big deal about her right now.
This has been Day 134.
Of Sky Pointe Media.
I'm your friend Samson.
I'm Jacob Faber.
Peace out.